town. Count a greyhound. Go to Fresno. Find Ben. Sent the same day. The whole day. Yeah, I only have 34 dollars in my pocket. Like I said, my birthday was 11 days ago, and I didn't have anything in my pocket. So that's telling me I'm starting over with nothing in my pocket. So I'm gonna start over again. And before I'm 20, I see myself in my hometown, Santa Maria, in a huge, huge house with 4 dogs. With my great friend, Pedro. My future have my I feel in my bones. If everything is possible, but only if you want it. If you want it, it's yours. Think about it. It's mine. I see my blue mansion. Everything I ever wanted before I'm 20. I'm gonna keep driving it, keep getting closer and closer every second. I'm not gonna stop until I reach what I always wanted. Back home in Kansas, I always wanted to come to California. The first time I came, I was 16, but since I was 18, I was working, got enough money, came here, and that's all I wanted to do. And now I'm here, I can do my second step, my second dream. I want to be an actor, comedian, and a director. Record videos, uploading on YouTube, Facebook, many people achieve my dreams. I see them, I feel them, it's mine, and I won't stop. Nothing in my world is negative. Everything is positive for me, for everything.
Oh.
Sorry. yes. Good day, dude.
See you.
Sorry.
Yes, I will. The coins, like I got a few pennies and I got like get nickels and pennies. No pennies, get like two nickels. For the bus, cause I'm not gonna use
that's it.
Everything back in there.
How long?
It's close. For the bus, and then when I get to I'm nervous.
Well, I mean, look, listen to me. Tomorrow it's gonna be a new day, man.
Yes.
At night the sun is going to go out, tomorrow I'm gonna wake up. You know, come on, let's do it. Face it, right? Know that.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna find Ben today. I'm gonna.
If you don't find it, it's okay.
It's okay.
To find it. You know, you'll find something else. You'll find something.
Yes. Yes. Pedro. Adios.
downtown L.
Approaching Venice and Lincoln.